Hello and welcome to OptinMonster. It's no secret that visitors are more likely to convert when they're engaged with your content. With OptinMonster's number of pages viewed rule, you can target engaged visitors and in turn, generate more leads, attract more subscribers, and drive more sales. In this video, I'll show you how to use OptinMonster's number of pages viewed rule. If you haven't done so already, be sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell. Now, let's get started. I've just finished editing my design, and now I'm ready to set the display rules for my campaign. Under Display Rules, you'll see a list of options to control when, where, and for whom your campaign will appear. There are countless display rule configurations you can create, and you can create simple or complex rule sets based on your specific needs. To target visitors who have browsed a set number of pages on my site, I'll select the Number of Pages Viewed rule. From here, you can select Equals, Is More Than, Is Less Than, Is At Least, or Is No More Than. I'll select Is At Least and set the number of pages to 3. Now this is good, I'm targeting engaged visitors who have viewed at least 3 pages on my site, but I want to take this one step further. I want to make sure that I'm targeting my blog readers specifically. So I'm going to select And to further limit this rule. This time, I'm going to select Page Targeting. I'll set the current URL path to Contains Blog. Now, a visitor will have to have visited at least 3 blog articles before they'll see my offer. This helps me ensure that I'm attracting highly targeted, highly qualified subscribers. Again, you can make the display logic as simple or as complex as you need. Next, since my goal for this campaign is to grow my email list, I'll need to connect OptinMonster to my email service provider, so I'll head over to Integrations. I'll simply click Add New Integration and select my provider from the menu. OptinMonster integrates with over 30 of the most popular email service providers on the market. Many of these simply require entering an API key that can easily be found from your email provider's dashboard. But what if you don't have a provider or you want to create a backup list for added security? For that, you can select Monster Leads from the menu. This will store your contacts in your OptinMonster account. Many of our customers connect with their email service provider and Monster Leads at the same time. This sends their leads directly to their email provider so they can automate their email marketing strategy, but they also have a backup list stored with OptinMonster just in case. Now, the only thing left to do is publish the campaign. To do so, I'll head over to Publish and under Publish Status, select Publish. Then click Save, and that's it. My campaign is now targeting my blog readers who have visited at least 3 of my blog posts. So, are you ready to start targeting engaged visitors to boost your conversions? If you have any questions, browse through our helpful documentation, or for further assistance, you can submit a support ticket, and we'd be happy to help.